Hello, hello. What's up, everyone? LL here. Secret of Mana, there. And we're back. Just defeated the Frost Gagas, and this gentleman appeared. So, hope you all are doing good. Hope your day is going well. And let's continue. And you are? Master, Santa Claus. Are you alright?
Oh, Rudolph. Sorry to have worried you. I'm fine now. I turned into a Frost Gagas because kids just no longer believe in me. When mana fades, kids lose their hopes and dreams.
Hey, are you gonna stay with me or what? Half on the pot.
I wanted so badly to bring back all of their dreams. Then I heard that mana trees grow instantly and become huge. I set off to find a mana seed, thinking I could grow a huge Christmas tree. But it was the seed that changed my body and turned me into that monster. If the power of mana is abused, it can be very dangerous. Here, take the fire seed. You need it, right? Okay. Doesn't heal them? Well, that's good. Whoa. Why are you blasting her like that? Y'all, come on. Like, first thing at the top of the episode, I get a butt kicked, but three treasure chests. Candy. Another one. Chocolate. Alright. Jeez Louise. Back to... Do I need to go back to Toto? I guess not. And just stop at the Cannon Center. Wait a minute. Did I unlock the seed? Is there a mana seed here? Yo, come on. You know, it's just the escape rope, so. Oh, give me a twisty room. Come on, guys. Let's make sure there's not a mana seed here to unlock. Nope, it's a throne. Are you kidding me? Oh, this game. Alright, sorry guys. Noodle, get with it. Get to hear this nice theme again. Now without all the monsters to interrupt all the sound effects. Or interrupt the music with all the sound effects. False alarm. Did we go back to Santa? Alright, I don't want to deal with these guys. You're so rude. Stop by Santa's first. The cannon. Ugh, come on. All right. Oh, thank you. I'll work to make the kids happy again. Dude, nothing else. Yay. There's no ice seed? Strange. I guess there's no ice elemental, it's just water. That's already been taken care of. Egg! Suck! Back to Fireland. Actually, send me to the town, please. Away we go. Oh, nice. Good shot. So we got some buying to do. All
Bit of what? Chakra hand. Goodbye, Sprite Spear. You did so good. Partisan. Longbow becomes the Great Bow. Bow Boomerang. It's the Rising Sun. Right, now we can get our MP back and save. So now we are properly equipped to deal with the fire temple palace. Let's do it. Guys. Aha! Smelled a treasure on that guy. Candy. Take it. Nice shot. Skip all the- oh, come on, idiots. Whip it. Not bad damage. When is it? Blew the fire out. Right, enough of these guys. Oh boy. Boy. Alright guys. Alright guys. Alright guys. Only level one. Nice. Which way? Nothing. Okay. Hello. 1,000 bucks. Okay. This would be examples of the incomplete game issues this has. I'm sure on the Famicom, the Super Famicom Disk System version of the game, there's actually things in those rooms and reason for them to exist. Turn to the entrance. I don't want that. You just hang out on fire there. I think you do this one. I'm not mistaken. This weren't. Alright. That was Noodles weapon. Noodles magic, but I guess not. Treasure chest. Stone trap. Am I a peeing statue for a fountain? Is that a wiener on a Super Nintendo game? Need to level up. Rice all up as well. Another treasure chest. At least this temple actually has like treasures and stuff. Not bad. X orb. This is like an actual dungeon. Very good, Squaresoft. You're on fire. Take this radish. Jeez. Jeez Louise. What's that about? Okay.
All dead ends. Okay, I really don't like you, dude. Dark Funk. Big level up. Okay, no. Oh boy. Fire, bad. This is a quick return back. Something happened. Okay, guys, stop getting set on fire. I don't know what that switch did. I thought it was a quick way back to the entrance. Okay. Might be a boss. Okay, get away, Cloud. Nope, not a boss yet. Okay, I sense the boss once we hit this button. You guys ready? Let's do it. They really want me to use all my magic before the fight, don't they? Alright. In between them? It's a Minotaur. The boss fight time. This guy really hits hard when he rams at you. I put on my sword. You can ice blade me. Jeez, come on, man. Give Egg a walnut. Big heal. Big hits coming at me. Let's see. Knocked them both out. Alright. That's what I was afraid of. I have childhood memories of this guy just blasting me with damage. That wasn't so bad.
that did 20 damage. That's better. What orb do we get? Give me the orb. Wait to orb. Javelin. Alright, so we have the fire seed. We must return it. Let's hold up the sword. We got another seed's power. Let's see. That's four. Halfway there. The warp out. When can you use the rope? It makes no sense. Why even have the rope at all? I really can't get out from here. Like, the entrances are right there. What did that button do? This is no more of those red jellies that light you on fire. Monsters to throw rocks at me. Now let's head back to the town. Fortunately, they're still drowning. Okay. Items. See Gemma or anyone to give me a hint on where to go next. This guy? The seed hasn't brought the water back. Ah, man, it's growing weaker. Only had a sea hare's tail. Without one, this realm is finished. Brought back the fire seed. Thanks. But our water still hasn't returned. Doesn't have any information either. Low javelin. Battle axe. See what the cannon guy has to say. That. Keep a low profile while in the Empire. Sounds good to me. Empire South Town. Mara always carries around a little box. A woman named Mara lives here. She's a nutcase. Store here? No, it's upstairs. All the customers have to walk by everyone's beds. It's annoying. What are these? Ruby vest and a golem ring. I always want the new stuff. One second. Give me a second.
Yeah. Made a little bit of money back, didn't we? Alright. Anything else? New, but I appreciate you. Save that sale. Moving on. Unmara. That was weird. These days, the Emperor has such bizarre thoughts. Seeking peace, prepares for war, even has a force of monsters in the castle. Right, pretty interesting little town here. I love that weird guy. Go away. Go away. Alright, we need to find Mara. Ah, there's a whole nother section here. That looks like Mara. Southtown is not as big as Northtown. No loitering. What else is there to do here? Ha! I know who you are. Huh? Demma's friends, right? See? I'm really, Alright, hold on. I'm gonna say Tasnissian. I'm really a Tasnissian spy. So is my husband, till he got caught. AKA killed. I'm continuing his work. Enter Northtown from the residence Sewer Way. Enter Northtown from the residence sewerway east of here. Give the guard the secret number 634. Thanks, Mara. All these flowers are in my way. Alright, 634. Try the secret number. Six, three, four. Huh? Enter. Dude. I'm free to go. I'm free to stay. Chill out. It looks like a mean fish up there. Dude, what are you throwing missiles at me for? Guys, get away from the thing, please. Looks like we got some options here. Or maybe not, all goes to one direction. False alarm on there being choices. Dungeon here. Ah, come on, go down. Noodle. Stop sucking. Right, get away from the blue guys.
Oh no. Okay. Egg, obey commands. I'm expecting quite a bit out of the Super Nintendo game. That died nicely. Nice and easy. Okay, everyone's here. Ooh, rise level up? Almost secretly. Noodle. Pig's not far behind, so let's try not to heal him. Come on, dude. What a tease. Gotta get Aegis level. There it is. Book level 3, egg level 27. Chrissy, who are you? Imperial spies? Hardly. Ah, Gemma told us about you. Welcome to. I can read. Welcome to the Resistance. Rice, how do you do? Wow, you're a woman. Jealous? Knock it off. I'm Dalek's girl. You know Dalek? Of course. Why? A Dalek's been seen draining people's energy at the ruins to the east. Like in Pandora, but why is Dialock? Something must be controlling him. We'll check on that. Alright, what do you gotta say? This guy's name is Man. Christie's dad founded the Resistance. When he was caught, aka killed, he kept us together. He's only 18, but she's brilliant. Oh, really? Good luck. Christie's our leader. Cool. Who are you? All the trouble started about 15 years ago. Alright, thank you for filling me in. But you had to grow up too fast. You have to catch the NPCs. The Emperor has some powerful bodyguards. Cheeks, Geshtar, and Fena. Fena and Thanatos. They're capable of anything. Get moving. People sure are busy in the ruins over there. Emperor's using his troops to find us. It's fun playing war. Resistance base is well disguised. I have to keep talking out loud. I've heard Chrissy crying at night. Yeah, this is Northtown. He once fought the Republic. The Empire consists of this town, Southtown, and Gold Island. Any better items here? Hope not. Spent so much money. Alright, so I spent too much money. They're expensive. I'll be able to afford it if I sell back the ruby vests. Actually get most of it back. It's kind of cool. Alright, we're not gonna go crazy buying everything. Beans. Let's check out the town a bit more and then call an episode. Help mama. Alright, moving on. See my wife? She's acting strangely all of a sudden. Been zombified. If you have business at the castle. big family here. Is dinner ready yet, Mom? Dear, I must dress for the castle party. There aren't any parties. My sister's going nuts. Weird. Why is the Emperor taking on the world? I fear for my family. Alright, not much else going on, it seems. Lady? Uh-oh. She's freaking out. Alright, let's save, and then next time we'll explore the ruins. See what's going on. Things hidden under the coral to the south. Interesting. Over here. Another man. Do not lose hope. Aw, thank you. And on that note, let's save and call it a night. On the edge of the bed. Ah. Make yourselves at home.
Town sounds like war. Not into orbs?
I don't think so. Alright, everyone. Thank you all for tuning in for another episode. Next time we're gonna find out what's going on with Dyluck over in the ruins. So, until next time, do me a favor, please, and hit that like button. Subscribe if you haven't yet. And check out my website, llill.com. I do pet portraits, fan art, custom framing, and more. All right, y'all. I'll see you tomorrow. Have a great night.